Right, guys. So we have the windmill slam, and we used to always do this with the smaller medicine ball, but I think we need to start off, especially if people have some mobility issues, you know, that big reach down the ground might be tough for them. So guys on the 12s or the heavy, and then ladies on the 8s, if you really want to see the hands go behind the head and this abdominal